Donald Trump has become the first serving American president to set foot in North Korea as he holds talks with Kim Jong-un.